The Abyss has been unkind.
I am your creation, Cain. Now, as before, you criticize your own work. What have you done with my clan, degenerate? You have no right.
What I have made, I can also destroy, child.
Damn you, Cain! You are not God! This act of genocide is unconscionable!
Conscience? You dare to speak to me of conscience? Only when you have felt the full gravity of choice should you dare question my judgment. Your lifespan is a flicker compared to the mass of doubt and regret that I have borne since Mortanius first turned me from the light. To know that the fate of the world hangs dependent on the advisedness of my every deed, can you even begin to conceive what action you would take in my position?
I would choose integrity, Cain.
Look around you, Raziel. See what has become of our empire. Witness the end of an age. The clans scattered to the corners of Nosgoth. This place has outlasted its usefulness. As have you.
The Soul Reaver, Cain's ancient blade, older than any of us and 1,000 times more deadly. The legends claimed that the blade was possessed and thrived by devouring the souls of its victims. For all our bravado, we knew what it meant when Cain drew the Soul Reaver in anger. It meant you were dead.
Oh. Return here when you have need. Ariel remembers what others have forgotten.